Infrared imaging plays a crucial role in various military applications, including target acquisition, night vision, homing, and tracking. This points to the significant tactical edge for military vehicles on the battlefield that would be equipped with some kind of infrared invisibility cloak. Seems implausible? Well, the British defense company BAE Systems is already developing such a technology that not only allows vehicles to blend into their surroundings, but can also let it mimic other vehicles or natural objects. So, in this video, we'll take a closer look into BAE Systems' invisibility cloak, called ADAPTIV. Let's dive right in. ADAPTIV is BAE Systems' signature reduction system that allows a vehicle to present a different thermal signature to the one it actually has. This advanced cloaking device is designed to effectively mask objects of considerable size, such as military tanks, ships, or even aircraft, enabling them to seamlessly blend into their natural surroundings to thermal and infrared cameras. The primary objective of the ADAPTIV system revolves around obscuring the characteristic infrared signature emitted by these objects. This is accomplished through a mechanism that allows them to replicate the temperature of nearby elements. As such, ADAPTIV is not a do-it-all invisibility tech capable of concealing military platforms from plain view. Rather, its focus lies on rendering objects invisible to infrared sensors, a quality particularly advantageous for peacekeeping operations taking place in both urban and isolated settings, such as deserts and forests. This technology was developed and patented in Sweden. After undergoing trials in July 2011, the ADAPTIV was displayed in September 2012 at DSEI in London. During the event, the system was installed on a BAE Systems Hägglunds light tank. In 2014, BAE Systems continued the development of the ADAPTIV system, bolstered by funding from the Swedish government. Their goal was to achieve technology readiness by the year's end. But as of 2023, it still remains in the prototype phase. ADAPTIV works by neutralizing the capabilities of infrared sensors in hostile scenarios, which commonly employ infrared sensors for dependable motion detection, particularly in challenging lighting conditions. These sensors excel in detecting heat signatures from suspicious objects, not naturally part of their immediate surroundings. The ADAPTIV system strategically deceives infrared sensors by altering an object's thermal profile, making it appear as a different entity. This is accomplished through hexagonal plates, each measuring around 14 centimeters in diameter, arranged in a honeycomb pattern. The plates are distributed across all sides, the front and the rear of the protected vehicle, and have the capacity to display a variable thermal pattern by means of independent heating or cooling. When combined, they can generate a thermal signature significantly different from the vehicle's actual appearance. At distances of 300 meters and beyond, the panels possess enough detail to offer a convincing thermal image, even to sophisticated thermal imaging devices observing the platform. Approximately 450 plates were needed to cover a single side of the test vehicle, encompassing both the hull and turret. BAE Systems explains that the system essentially makes the vehicle akin to a chameleon, with the ability to replicate its environment or imitate other objects. A tank enveloped with ADAPTIV plates can adjust the temperature of these hexagonal components to mimic the appearance of a sizable bush or a boulder, deceiving enemies' surveillance systems employing thermal and infrared sensors. What's more, this technology can also serve as a means of conveying safety messages to friendly observers through methods like displaying flashing text messages along the vehicle's side or creating recognizable patterns for friendly forces to interpret. Meanwhile, alternative approaches are being considered by experts to achieve the objectives of invisibility within defense contexts. One of the most prominent concepts gaining attention is transformation, which relies on the distinct characteristic of curtain camouflage materials capable of bending light around an object, effectively causing it to disappear from plain view. In 2021, researchers at Xiamen University in China unveiled a study on employing molybdenum trioxide to design optical devices capable of producing an effect that makes objects invisible. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this exciting development. Feel free to share your comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content.